The trial is underway in a Boston courtroom for a lawyer accused in several rapes. Boston attorney Gary Zarola is charged with two counts of rape in connection to an incident back in November of 2016. Zarola's lawyer this morning saying the story the victim is telling isn't really what happened.
And as she sat on his lap, she got close to him, she pulled his face to hers, and she kissed him. She left that part out till May 15th of 2023. And it isn't that she came in with this epiphany because she wanted to tell the truth on May 15th of 2023. She told that story because we had sent documents to the Commonwealth proving she was a liar.
The 51-year-old has been charged, tried, and acquitted twice before on rape charges. Several other cases have been dismissed. News Center 5's Sarah Congee is at the courthouse and will have much more this evening on News Center 5.